to get in there.
Funny, speak now because of you. Any aerosol cans, deodorant cans?
No. Oh, that means it's 3 days of fucking death.
Fair enough, fella, fair enough. Whatever you like, fancies. Alright, just pre-warn you with speakers, mate.
Yeah.
Right. They are classed as sound systems in the arena, anything like that, and in tents.
Yeah.
There's a curfew at 11 o'clock at night.
Right.
So it's a strict noise curfew in your tent area, camping area. If you do breach it, you will get it confiscated off you and you might be asked to leave the site.
No worries.
So please just keep it down with that.
Yeah, we keep it to a bare minimum anyway.
No, that's fine, mate. Yeah, and just be aware, just keep an eye on your camp gear when you're not around. If you can, lock it up, because lately we've had a few issues with people walking down people's tents.
Sounds okay.
So just so you're aware, just please keep up in
Yeah, no worries.
All secure at all times, mate, yeah?
Yeah, man.
If you do find anything missing or anything like that, mate, I'm over screen in your campsite area.
Yeah, sweet.
So that's not a problem, mate. Just put that back in there, yeah. Well, guys, I'm going to put your phone back this side, mate.
So that'll do.
Right, sweet.
Do you want to pad that as well?
I'll pad that down as well, mate, yeah. Is it your first time coming or you know the rodeo?
Eighth time coming,
so you know the rodeo, don't you, mate?
I know the score.
Yeah, that's brilliant, mate. I'm not sure what the rules is about filming.